through the middle, shot, the save made by Belfour and covered just in time. J.F. Zampe, in his first game, takes that shot and won't forget his first chance.
Man, oh man.
Because it erupts into this.
Look at David Cartley. He came in like a cannonball from the blue line. I don't even know who that...
Jeremy Roenick,
is it Roenick that he's got down?
Yeah.
That is David Karpa on top of him. Last season, the Anaheim Mighty Ducks acquired David Karpa so that he could be nasty. Hasn't disappointed him. He leads the team in penalty minutes.
Well, you were seeing right away, Bill, what Ron Wilson wants out of the Mighty Ducks.
He wants some new life. I mean, he wants some competitive spirit game after game. And it was J.F. Schultz. That's right. J.F. Schultz that generated that scoring chance and led to the big pileup in front.
In his first NHL shift. And then Jeremy Roenick got into a real swing-the-body match down there in the corner and ended up on the bottom of the pile. So the rookie makes his first start at center, gets the shot on Belfour, and it all erupts here in the first 24 seconds.
That they've been just missing. I mean, it just hasn't been there. They've been very inconsistent. Then this pileup occurred while Eddie Belfour still... Look at the puck right under Belfour. Now, Jeremy Roenick was on the right. There's Roenick heading over to the right. And while that pileup was taking place, Karpa just threw Jeremy Roenick and then got thrown to the ice by JR.
Hilger over there attracting the entire Blackhawks.